family, welcome back to the channel, everybody. Before I do anything else, I absolutely have to take a moment to thank each and every one of you guys. As you all know, we finally hit that 1K mark, and I'm so excited and truly thankful for the love and support that you all have shown me up to this point. Whether it have been leaving a comment, smashing that like button for your girl, sharing my video, follow me on Instagram, or most importantly, hitting that subscribe button and becoming a part of the family. I would not have been able to make it to this point without the support from you all. So again, thank you guys so much. It truly does mean a lot. Now that we hit that 1K mark, I will finally begin to do the highly requested on-feed sneaker reviews. Be looking out for those videos. I promise they're coming very soon, sooner than you think. So be sure to turn on those post notifications. This way you will get notified whenever your girl drops a new jewel. I will talk a little bit more about the on-feed sneaker reviews and outfit of the day, etc., etc., a little later on in the video, so just hang tight. But as of right now, if you read the title, then you do know we are going to be taking an early look and doing the unboxing of the LeBron 18 Best 1-9. So without further ado, guys, let's go ahead and open these bad boys up and see what these joints are about. So here is the package that my sneakers came in. It did just arrive today, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm real excited to open these bad boys up and see firsthand what they're all about. You know, seeing a sneaker in person versus seeing pictures online, I've learned from my past experience that they are two completely different things. You know, I could feel one way about the sneaker looking at a picture online and then get the sneaker and then feel a whole different way. So I'm definitely excited to open these bad boys up. Before I open this box up, guys, I did want to let you all know that this sneaker is set to release through the sneakers app June 8th, so be sure to mark your calendars. However, if you are somebody that was really looking forward to this release and anticipating this drop, be sure to check your local Foot Locker or go to footlocker.com, as they actually may have your size still available. I'm not sure if they have sold out at this point, but it's definitely worth it just to check and see. This is how I was able to get my pair. I did purchase these pair of kicks through footlocker.com, and purchasing a pair of these LeBrons through the Foot Locker app, through the Flex app, will help you increase your flex points. So it's just a win-win situation all around the board. But yes, guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and open these bad boys on up. All right, guys, here is that LeBron box. Nothing too crazy, typical LeBron box. Let's go ahead and open these bad boys up and scoot on in, so you all can get a better look at the sneakers. Okay. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and read off this tag to you all. So it does say LeBron 18 University Blue / Metallic Gold. This is a size 8. That is a personal pair for your girl. And the sneaker did retail for $200, guys. So let's go ahead and open these bad boys up, all right? Here we go. Go ahead and see what this says. These shoes have been created in limited quantities and are intended to be collectibles. Lace lock is for casual wear only. Please remove prior to active play. Thank you. Okay, a little information. All right, I can dig it. All right, here it is, go, guys. Unwrap this mug up. Ooh. Okay. Here they go, guys. This LeBron 18 is the latest signature sneaker from the man himself, King James. As of recent, this is definitely one of my favorite LeBron models for sure. Let's go ahead and talk about this sneaker, guys. I mean, as you can see, just looking at it, you know, this sneaker has a ridiculous amount of details to it. You know, LeBron sneakers usually do. So we definitely have some things to talk about with this sneaker right here, okay? So first of all, the LeBron 18 is made up of Knitposite 2.0, which is a very durable material, and it does have a very thick sock-like cushion to it, which makes the sneaker very comfortable on foot. So this sneaker actually does borrow elements from previous LeBron silhouettes, as it is called the LeBron Best 1-9. such as the LeBron South Beach 8, the LeBron 5 Yankees, as well as the LeBron 16 Hot Lavas, and more. But yes, guys, let's go ahead and talk about some of the details that they included on this LeBron 18 Best 1-9. Okay, so first of all, guys, this sneaker does come with a hot pink pair of laces, and they did give us a spare pair of laces as well, as you all can see right in there. I definitely think that their choice and the colors they chose on the spare pair of laces is a bit interesting considering what the rest of the colors on the sneaker is. But hey, I'm not complaining. I'm just thankful that they did give us a spare pair of laces to swap out if we choose to do so. They also gave us two spare pair of lace locks on the right sneaker. It's just another detail to what is already a very, very funky, fresh pair of kicks. So as you all can see, on a large portion of the upper, it is going to be constructed in that university blue knitting, as well as having that metallic gold Nike swoosh towards the toe area of the sneaker. This sneaker is also going to have a speckled gray midsole, both on the lateral and medial side of the sneaker. I'm gonna let you all get a good look at that. On the medial side, as you can see, you also have that turquoise Nike swoosh. I did feel the Nike swoosh. That is also very good material on that as well. Rotating to the heel of the midsole, as you can see on the back, there is some sort of a signature. I couldn't make out exactly what was written, but again, just another detail that they added on the sneaker, rotating the sneaker to the lateral side, as you can see. Same thing as the medial side, you got that speckled gray midsole, and you do also have a hit of turquoise gray on this side in the center as well, okay? Looking underneath the gray midsole, you also have a orange air bubble with the blue speckles, okay? It is not a full-length air bubble. It only goes about halfway. Got the blue speckles, orange air bubble popping. Looking good, looking good. All right, guys, moving along. So looking at the back of the sneaker, towards the heel area, as you all can see, sitting right above that gray midsole, we are looking at that translucent heel counter with pink spray detailing going from side to side. And right there, sitting in the middle, you do have that translucent King James logo, and right above that is the turquoise heel tabs on both sides of the sneaker, okay? We are going to have that green tongue that is extended to the bottom where the laces are, okay? So underneath those hot pink laces, we do have that navy green tongue. And looking at these three features right here, as you all can see, I'm gonna get a little closer for you all, but these three features right here kind of look like, to me, holograms in a way. It's not set in stone that that's what these are. We're gonna go ahead and roll with the punches and consider these three features right here to be holograms. You have that lime green L23 with the crown logo. It's right there in the center. As you all can see, that does say LeBron James, and it is a picture of the king dunking. The third pod is going to have LeBron's signature written in that hot pink that also color coordinates with the hot pink laces. Moving right on along to some of the other details on the shoe. Right now, I am taking a look at the inside of the sneaker. They even included a crazy graphic inner lining. I'm gonna go ahead and take this out so you all can get a better look. I'm trying to give my best angle of it. But as you can see from the bottom, you got LeBron's name in there. You got him dunking. You got that signature. You got that infamous lion, you know, the king of the jungle, King James, sitting in there as well. Kind of looks like a lot of graffiti going on, graffiti kind of detailing, but definitely a very cool inner lining on the sneaker for sure. So I almost missed something. Looking on the inside, there is a metallic gold date right in here. This date does say November 5th, 2003. It's just another cool detail to the sneakers. Wrapping up the design of this LeBron sneaker, one of my favorite views of the sneaker, just looking at the outsole alone, you can see how colorful the sneaker really is. So yes, guys, like I previously stated, this LeBron 18 Best 1-9 is set to release June 8th through the Sneakers app, and there's even a possibility that they have sizes available on footlocker.com. If not footlocker.com, it doesn't hurt to check your local Foot Locker to see if they have sizes available in your local Foot Locker store, okay? But for the people that was on the fence about whether or not they wanted to cop this sneaker, whether this sneaker was worth the cop, I hope that the first hand look at this sneaker gave you all a better idea about whether or not this shoe is worth the cop. I know that LeBrons are far from the top of a lot of people's list out there, but for me personally, I'm a big fan of LeBrons. I feel like he has the best quality sneaker on the market. He has some of the craziest colorways. I'm a big fan of a good number of his silhouettes and a big fan of him as a player. I've definitely grown to love LeBron more and more throughout his career. Don't wait till LeBron is retired, and it's almost impossible to cop a LeBron before you decide you want a LeBron. I'm really, really excited about having this sneaker now in the collection. It's one thing for me to talk about how I would style this sneaker. It's another thing for you guys to see kind of how I rock this sneaker. So 200 likes and your girl will be dropping that jewel for sure. As far as the on-feet sneaker reviews go, as promised, I will be dropping my highly requested on-feet sneaker review. So be sure to turn on those post notifications. This way you will get notified whenever I drop that video for you guys. Now that we hit that 1K mark, I'm definitely looking forward to sharing all kinds of different content with you guys besides doing the reviews and the pickup vlogs alongside the on feet reviews. I definitely have other content that I'm going to incorporate into the channel, so be looking out for your girl, okay? But yes guys, I'm not about to take up too much more of your time. I do appreciate you all for taking the time out of your day to stop by, tune in, and show your girl love. It's good vibes only, and you know this, good vibes only, always and forever. It is your girl Chance Irel, and until the next video guys, we out.